Greetings everyone, and welcome to another episode of our One Day Seasons throughout playthrough. Now unfortunately we've lost one of our level 10 farmers, so I've had to nick an animal breeder from the sheep shed. So we're going to go and shear the sheep, which will obviously be a lot quicker than getting a junior person to do it if we switch them around from another animal breeder position. You haven't got... Come on then, cheer, thank you. Why hasn't that one got any wool on it? It's full grown. Unless it's full grown in size but not in age. There were a couple that were, yeah, that one is, well, certainly one in there as well, that's only a year and a half old, so that one we can do. You're a woolly jumper, although you don't jump much. That one, sorry, come on. I want to see how all the farmers get on their own, because this is a big harvest and planting in summer, obviously. Getting the fields re-prepared. Come on then, stop butting us. I suppose this is where it would pay put some fences along here so we can stop them going too far. Anybody else? You're a shaved sheep. You're a woolly one. And we've done now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 or 8. Let's have a quick look and see if we've got any more that still need doing then. One, that one. So where is that one then? Is that it? Yep, that'll do. Pretty sure that's the one we couldn't do before. No idea why. Right, so that's all the sheep done. They're all getting on out there. Can't see anybody stood around doing nothing. We've got workers over there apparently having a quick smoke break before they go to work. Right, well, 81, well, that's not too bad. So how much have we got of that now? 600 odd. So that's what, 770 wool thread they can make ish. Right, that'll do for that. Flax stalk, they've still got loads they can turn into linen thread. Linen thread we've got plenty. Linen fabric we haven't got much. But at least we can make 50 shirts. Logs still 2,000. Firewood 2,500, good. Ooh, feathers 300, sticks 1,600. That'll probably do actually. Stone, we got the big pile outside. 7,500 straw. Yeah, so I might have to do a big wheat grain. How much flour have we got? Loads of that as well. Expect, yeah. Right, okay, not a problem, as long as we've got plenty of stuff. Not much clay. So, if I'm going to do a load more flower pots in the village, we're going to need some clay. Now, should I give them a hand with this? No, I want to see how they'll get on. We can always come back at 6 o'clock and keep a check on them. Hopefully you're the shepherdess. Right, so what are we gonna do today? Decisions, decisions. Right, I wanna try and stop some of this stuff growing or respawning anyway. It's a shame we can't put down, because I'd like to possibly leave some of these. Yeah, deadly nightshade, definitely. Let's collect that while we're here. That's always handy to have. Actually, we could do a whole load of stuff, couldn't we? All these berries here. Go and stand in the middle and see how many berries. Have we got a two-handed weapon? Yes, we have. We've got our crossbow, haven't we? So let's equip that and see if it's any faster. Right, I mean, that's. Yeah, it's effectively one-handed, isn't it? Because we're only holding it, we're not loading it or aiming it. Yeah, it won't work like that. Okay. Won't hurt to help the stockpiles. Right, any more of that deadly nightshade about? Got that one. Is that a deadly? No, that's all thistles. Actually, let's grab a load of those. What are they? Henbane. Henbane. Thought it was thistles. Okay, never mind. Similar shape plant. Well, there's quite a few, so might as well grab them. Not sure what we use henbane for. I'll have to go and have a look at me recipe book. I think also we're gonna come on, pick it up. We're gonna need to go and see if we can hire a couple more villagers. We've got 3 17-year-olds that are gonna be turning 18. Well, I think two of them are gonna turn 18 very soon, so that'll be two people less we'll need to go and get externally. Right, what we got here? Straw. We can carry that certainly. Oh yeah, and I want to do, because this side of the river is so low, the shoreline. I want to put like a flood defence up. I know the river doesn't change its height, but obviously. Oh, I thought you were going for a swim, Mr. Sheep. This side's got a nice steep bank. And we might have to do the same over at the production side, production buildings. Right, we've got a. Right, apologies for that. There was somebody at the door, and I've lost, or I had lost my train of thought. We've got it back now, so we're just gonna come down here and. Basically, come out of that mode, go into that mode. No, we don't want that. Where's our hammer? It's in one. Good. Right, so we want to put a stone wall. Now, I don't know if we can get it underneath there or not. Possibly not. It's fence, isn't it? Yeah. Well, it looks like we can. No, because it's going to be too high. Damn. Right, well in that case we're going to have to go from there. No, where can we get it from? Something like that, and then obviously as near this way as possible. of surprising, didn't it? We'd be able to get all the way over there. Right, and there, and go backwards again. And go left and backwards would help. Yeah, up to there somewhere. Where's our house? We're not going to want really anywhere much further past that, so if we can come down to there, and then we, if necessary, go up here. Oops, wrong way. Right, now I do want that sort of parallel with the house if possible. I mean, we only need to come up to there. Right, let's get these. Oh, yeah, it would help if we actually had some stone on us. We've got more than enough, right? So how many we need to drop? 4,300, roughly. right, X. 4,300, please. You know what? That'll do. I know we're overweight, but obviously we can't. Let's go back into that. Can we move? Just yes. Right. So I'll take a stamina potion. Yeah, and I'll come back to you when it's finished, or near enough. Right, so we've done all that bit up by our house, so now we got to come down here and do the same on this side. So hopefully, if I can place that there, good. Right, so we're going to do the same here. Go basically up from the river up to there as near as we can, and then just basically go along the shoreline again. So how far can we come over? That'll do for that, I think. And then again this way. Oh, toddler there, so we'll be saving them from drowning, assuming they don't get stuck in the water somehow themselves. What's the buttons? Oh, I think this is the... Oh no, we've got a long way to go yet. Right, okay. And in that case, I'm going to have to probably do a bit of it today and a bit of it tomorrow. Otherwise, this is going to be all we're doing today. I know we've done the sheep shearing, but... Bit higgledy piggledy, but I say they're not finishing work already, I hope. Right, let's get this knocked in then. unfortunately, I came over here and I noticed that the farmers, it was almost, well, it's now 10 to 6, they hadn't got all this done, so I'm going to have to come and help them out so we get all our crops harvested. That one. Oops, sorry, mind yourself. Right, that's all done. Yeah, they've knocked off now. Right, wonderful. Right, at least that's all harvested. Now, cabbages, that's all done by the looks of it, and seeded. That all looks like it's possibly been done. Let's just have a quick check. Right, crops, that's planted, good. Flax fields are irrelevant now, because as long as they've been harvested, which they have, the oats, rye still got a season to grow. Wheat. Oh, that was all harvested. Right, so that'll be planted tomorrow, next season. Onions won't be. That'll be switched for from oats over to rye. So in that respect, I can leave them to it then. Yes. Right, good. So now I can go back over and do some more on the wall. Real convoy going on there. Right. Drop off all you don't need. And... oh, that's got to go in there. Oh. No, that can go in here. That can go in here. Ah, alcohol intoxication. Right, well, we're not going to be doing any of that, I don't suppose. I'll keep those on me. So I just want to drop the... we've not got a bucket on us. I thought we had a bucket of water. Yes, we put it in there, stupidly. Let's just make sure... right, so, get rid of that, would help, lighten the load somewhat. Right, transfer that and that, yes, right, now we can, oh, now I want a hammer. Which is what I came over for, over here for, even originally. So I'll actually take two of those. Yeah. Right, let's go and do some hammering. Oh, you lot are taking a shortcut, are you? Well, make the most of it, because you won't be able to do it for much longer. Right, where's my basket? There, so let's grab a... something like 100. Ish, and equip our hammer. I'm not going to be able to reach anything from here, am I? And I can't move. Right, typical. Let's drop that then. Still not going to be able to move. Yes, good. Right. Number one. That's it. Get crack. Oh, stamina. as I thought it would, so we've done all the way along here now, and all the way down to the bridge. So let's grab that, might as well do it while we're here, and hopefully, how much further we gotta go? Right, only up to here-ish. Yeah, so if we queue that one somewhere like down here, and then where are you? A wall, there is. Oh, you can actually interlock those, right. Oh, our potion of stamina. And we're back to slow speed again. Well, hopefully we can get all this done now then. Right, well, yes, managed to get it all done. So now we've only got the bit over by the production buildings to do, which we should be able to get done tomorrow. I'm going to obviously drop this outside our house. Oop. And assuming we get there in time. Yes, we are. So we can come straight out and go, actually. Let's go over the river now and do it. Where are we? Where's our production buildings? Over there. So they'll be all there ready to go in the morning. Now I might have to do a bit more, get some breath back, it won't be so blurry. Because it's so flat over here, even up here, I might have to go right up past those buildings to do that. And the same the other end, so we're more of a U-shape, or more of a sort of corral around the buildings. The only problem's going to be down near the bridge. Don't think we've got enough time to get down there and have a look. Well, certainly if we come up to the road there, there's a fair bit of slope there. Get that in now. Not roads, idiot. That one, how far up? No, we're not going to be able to, are we? No, it's going to cut off. Okay, so thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed the episode. Again, probably not as long as we would have liked it to have been. I've got no idea how long that episode's going to last. About 23 minutes, I think. Something like that. So, yeah, thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please leave a like and do all the usual YouTube things. Comment, subscribe if you're not already a subscriber. And we'll see you in the next episode. Bye now.